who's willing to die, who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Now I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's the team, gentlemen. That's what living is. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die.